What's great about EuroHealthNet is that we were already a really strong network of health promoting and public health agencies. And now that we have this new network where we also add people that work on advocacy and people that do research and innovate around well-being, I think we grow a lot stronger, and that means that we can do more for our members and also have more added value, even more added value, to our international partners.
EuroHealthNet is based on three pillars. The core pillar, Health Promotion Europe, really is the network of the national and regional health institutes. In addition to that, we now have FACE, which is our platform for policy and advocacy, and we have CIRI, that is our research center. And with that, we hope to be able to work on evidence-based policy recommendations for our advocacy. I think together with the partnership we can have quite a great impact, because our members have a role at national and regional level in policy development, policy design, and they also support many professionals on the ground. So there's a lot of expertise in our partnership, and we are really able to help the exchange of the learning and exchange of information and to really maximize their impact also at the EU level.
EuroHealthNet has been one of our partners in the development of Health 2020. This has been a process of 2 years that involves all our member states, 53 member states in the European region, and the academic community, the NGOs, the various public health fora, including EuroHealthNet, and it has been important to create ownership, to create a common understanding of what are the opportunities and the challenges, and what will be the best way to promote health in the 21st century.
EuroHealthNet has been quite instrumental in raising awareness about why EU policies are important in contributing to inequalities or potentially in addressing the inequalities issue. You have also, as an organization, supported member states through your own members in developing national strategies. And obviously, as part of the work on better understanding inequalities, you've played an important role also in the scientific debate.
Europe can't survive. Its systems and its economies and its peoples can't grow unless it improves and promotes health, as well as protecting against diseases and treating people who are sick. EuroHealthNet is a brilliant partnership of professional people who can implement on the ground, where it matters, changes that benefit people in terms of their health and their life expectancy, tackling inequalities, promoting inclusion, and building the strengths across borders. That's what we do. We have a unique voice, and we invite you to join us.